Well, so far, not
conceptual.
So far, not. The idea was more perimeter guys on the floor, a little quicker pace up and down the floor, which early in the games we have gotten. We haven't sustained, but we have gotten more shooting on the floor because none of our bigs are really, you know, great shooters on the perimeter. Get a little bit more shooting on the floor. And, you know, be able to rotate those three guys. But it's hard to say there's been any tangible advantage.
Is it